Sup guys, today I'm gonna show you how to do a very impressive, advanced, very advanced core exercise you guys have not seen before, and we're doing it with a baseball bat and the BOSU ball that's right behind me. So get ready, I'm gonna show you guys how to improve your core. All right, I'm gonna show you guys how to do this first with the baseball bat included, then I'm gonna show you what you can do in order to get to this complete stage. Now, when you're doing this exercise, you wanna treat it like a Russian twist. So keeping the knees compressed together, don't let them separate. Keep them together and don't cross the feet. You cross the feet, I consider that cheating. So uncross the feet, press the knees. We're gonna try to lift our legs in the air, and it's okay if the knees are somewhat bent. You could straighten them out too if you want, make it a little harder, but you could keep them somewhat bent if you need to. So hold both ends of the baseball bat or any stick that you might have, anything that's gonna be about longer than a foot that we can hold on to. So we're gonna go ahead and take the bat, throw it back behind our hips. Then we're gonna bring it all the way up and over, arching, and do the same thing. Throw the bat behind the hips. Once this forward hand crosses the hip line, that's your time to go ahead and go to the other side. So that's your cue, basically. That's signaling for you to go to the other half. Now, when you're constantly doing this, we're stretching our upper abdominals right there. As we take this baseball bat back, right here, I'm getting that complete stretch. So not only am I working all layers of my core while doing this, I'm also working my six-pack layer. Did you know that your abs are made of different layers? Underneath the six-pack, you have what's called your core. Working the core is really key for stabilization. And then this is really important when we do a lot of other exercises too that aren't, you know, just ab-based. So if you're doing legs or chest or even back, you're also probably still working core in some aspect. So doing this exercise, guys, I find this is a very, very hard, very advanced exercise for you guys to do because you're maintaining balance at the same time as we're crunching the abs, and you have no idea which body way your body's gonna lean. The BOSU ball is really great for instability, so I hope you guys really liked it. Now let me show you guys what to do in order to get to this stage with the bat. First thing that you actually wanna work on is doing the exercise by itself. So you can do it without a baseball bat. Keep the knees together, feet on the floor. So we're gonna go ahead, throw the arms back. Throw the arms back, keep rotating. Once you get hang of this motion, you're gonna grab a baseball bat. Now keep in mind, you wanna always keep those knees compressed. Use the baseball bat. You can even do one side and do rows on one side. Go to the other side, do some more rows. Once we finish that stage, then I tell you, go ahead, grab that BOSU ball, all right? You don't need the bat right now, just use the BOSU ball, and I want you to work on stability, all right? So working that balance, you don't need to move. Just figure out how long you can maintain this posture. If you can hold this posture for 30 seconds, you'll be able to get to the next step. So keeping the knees together, hold this posture for 30 seconds. You do that next. Don't have the bat yet, even though I roll it next to me. You're gonna go ahead, make that motion like we just did on the floor. Use the hands first before we go to the bat. So now that we're going up in the air again, right? Use the hands and make the motion. Make the motion, go nice and slow, all right? It's kind of like we're creating a spell here. Okay, next, you're gonna go ahead, finally grab the baseball bat. This is the final stage, and that, guys, is what I'm telling you. That's what's gonna help you get all the way to here, doing those exercises from the floor all the way to now. You'll be able to perform this exercise in the matter of no time. I think that you guys could definitely do this by the end of a week, actually. So hope you guys really enjoyed the video. Hope you learned something new about your core, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Out of here.